out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd.
Yeah, we got to make sure we get that.
You don't get to see. You have to look through the little
thing. Hey, she's going Southwest.
You got it, Cody.
This is not like my camera.
I should probably just take one with my camera.
Just take a private
look like banner.
Yeah, I like it. It's getting better, isn't it? We got. I told him we'd buy one. We'd buy one.
Got to make sure you get the jeans in with the holes in them, too.
Real quick, I'd like to just thank everybody for being here. Today's a big day for Marcus family. Glad to have you here. It's always a great honor for us to have players sign to keep going to the next level. And I know he's got goals to play at Southwest now and to play farther on. And Coach Reynolds, I know, is going to be a big part of helping that happen. Coach Reynolds does a great job of seeing that his kids play for 2 years, and the ones that want to grind and get the educational hours they need, he does a great job of helping them get to the next level. So that's the biggest thing today. But, you know, friends, as I say, it's always a great day to have one of our players, your friends, and all know what they're going to play. Play the game past Bartlett High School. So, Marcus, if you would just write down on that bogus piece of paper, right now, everybody but us in here knows that it's not a scholarship, but you've got to fill out the information for Coach Reynolds anyway, and we'll make it look like you're signing and the whole deal. Come on, Coach Reynolds. We'll get it here in the picture.
Can you write on that?
Look up there, sis. Let's get a picture of you looking up there. That's the one.
It's not taken. Okay, good.
There we go. Right, fill all that out. And I know we won't get
it. My dad's an hour after.
So he could
look good, though.
He'll get his shots. He'll get his shots. Look up. Family in here today in just a minute. I want to get a picture with all the seniors and juniors and seniors and then juniors and seniors both. There we go. Yeah, that'll be the best one.
Best one.
Come on.
Snap the picture.
Oh,
there
you
go.
Look
at
all the
pictures.
Do that.
Snap the picture.
Oh,
look at all the
pictures.
Okay, one more.
All right, one more.
My big daddy.
Phone number, address, social security number.
Wait a minute, we already took the picture?
Well, I think just with him and the coach for that paper.
That is in the way.
I know.
Once you get to Southwest, you'll have a social security number and an ID.
But I thought.
You got full name. You got full name in there. You need full.
I think.
Yeah, I got out.
Big challenge. Big challenge. Right now.
and Ball State playing a doubleheader instead of a single on Friday. It's going to be a little bit warmer. We're starting at 3, so if you want, text me if you want to come over there so I can put you on passing list.
Friday?
Yeah, we played it. We're changing to a doubleheader on Friday. Cause
what time?
3, starting 3. Which means 3 and 6.
I know.
Let me root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. So it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the ball game. Nellie Kelly loved baseball games, knew the players, knew all their names. You could